Sheikh Gumi disrespects Biafra, calls Odumegwu Ojukwu a bandit. Kaduna Islamic scholar Sheikh Ahmad Gumi has said that late Dean Chukwuemeka Odumegwu Ojukwu, the late Biafran hero, was a bandit. In an interview with BBC Pidgin on the kidnappings across the northern states by bandits, Gumi said the bandits are demanding for freedom just like Ojukwu did when he was alive. Gumi justified the kidnappings by bandits, stating that they are only demanding for freedom, adding that the kidnappings will soon end. He said, "For me, I think kidnapping is better than to destroy villages and kill human beings." Sheikh Gumi added, "To all call bandits criminals is to fuel fire as it hurts their feelings. Kidnapping, rape, and killing of innocent people is crime. But to call bandits in the north criminals is to create war." He compared the bandits with the colonial Ojukwu and Niger Delta militants, adding that the bandits should be addressed as militants, as it is in Niger Delta, so there will be peace across the country. Gumi added that northern bandits want to bring development and education to the north. Thank you for listening to this news. Gumi is now going too far. He has been cautioned severally, but it's not taken to caution. He has started speaking the language of the bandits. The way he's speaking, he's now speaking like someone who knows about the bandits for a very long time. He's now speaking like someone who is even a part of the bandits. Yes, that is how he's speaking now. And it's clear in his voice. Well, I for one will still insist that he calls himself to order. Because as it is now, Nigerians are pointing fingers at him now. Because of the error he committed by going to give to present the 800 million to the bandits for the release of those students. He did not only went there to present it, but it took a snapshot with them. That shows that Gumi is trying to make himself a part of them. Well, the only thing I will say in this contest is that Sheikh Gumi is going too far. For him to even open his mouth and utter that statement, calling Odumegwu Ojukwu a bandit. You know, the first one he said that the IPOP and Eastern Security Network are more or less like bandits. Nobody overreacted on that one. But because nobody reacted and nobody challenged him or questioned him, is what now gave him that confidence and that impetus to go ahead to call the Biafran warlord a bandit. You can see, this is why this Sheikh Gumi, I will say, deserve to be arrested, just like the people has been agitating for and requesting for. Yes, I support that move. I support that move. Sheikh Gumi should be arrested. That Biafrans didn't say anything when you compared them with bandits doesn't mean that they don't know what to do to you. They are only trying to, you know, respect God. That is what they're only trying to do. But you on your own, you're not trying to respect yourself at all. You're not trying to respect yourself. Instead, you're causing more harm. You're causing more harm. So that is why I will say, in essence, that Sheikh Gumi should be given that space. In fact, he should be investigated. He should be investigated and should be watched. Should be watched, because you can see how strong he's holding on that statement. He's holding on that statement. IPOP and Bandit. And he still went on to mention Ojukwu to be a bandit. Can you imagine? You can see that Sheikh Gumi, even as an Islamic cleric, doesn't have respect for nature and for human. An Islamic thought about that. Islamic thought about that. People, you're not supposed to address wrongly. You address them wrongly. It means that you don't have respect for Islam. You are only portraying it by face, but you are not putting it into practice. You are just a preacher of Islam by mouth, but you are not putting it in practice. You are comparing killers, killer headsmen, kidnappers and rapists. You even went on to differentiate. You see, this is what people are lamenting of, that that you people and that this Sheikh Gumi should not be trusted. This is what people are talking about, that he should not be trusted. They should forget about the title given to him. That is a title. It doesn't get to the heart. It doesn't get to the heart. And don't forget that this same Sheikh Gumi is also one-time soldier. In fact, he's more than a soldier, but rather he retired as a general. So he should be looking with a suspicious eye. He should not just be looked at as the imam or cleric that he is claiming that he is. Because to me, what Sheikh Gumi is preaching now is hate speech. Hate speech. Right? So, my viewers, please, leave it free to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.